Holly, they're all yours.
Thanks. Yes, pay homage, who is playing up, had to be blindfolded for Stahl's entry, but away they go. They've covered half a furlong, and it's the favourite Sea Level already in front in this Group 3 Solerio Stakes. Sea Level, but now joined and just passed by Active Diplomacy, a little between the pair, although Active Diplomacy does take a definite lead now. Active Diplomacy, in fact, going right away now, some 3 to 4 lengths up on Sea Level, who's followed in third by Al Nab. Then close on the inside, Hillsar in a red cap now. With Hillsar is Hailsham, there followed by Plan of Action. The back markers at the moment are Pay Homage with the outsider Sunset Street. And finally, last of all, is the horse unbeaten so far, that's Radwell. They're beginning the turn for home as they enter the final half mile of the Imre Solerio Stakes. And at the halfway point, it's Active Diplomacy and Bruce Raymond, a long, long way in front of Sea Level, the favorite in second place. After those two, in third is still Al Nar bidding for a hat-trick. That's the second favorite. Plan of Action is being ridden along strongly to try and close on the leaders. Coming now to the final quarter of a mile, and they're all bunching up now, and they're catching Active Diplomacy. They've gone past him now, and it's Sea Level and Al Nar and Radwell. These are the first three now, and then after them, over on the inside, Plan of Action with Sunset Street, but it's Al Nar and Radwell together, a little between the two as they come inside the final furlong. Both blue jackets, but it's the striped sleeves of Radwell on the outside, just getting the upper hand, but only just. Radwell and George Duffield coming up towards the line, and it's going to be a hat-trick for Radwell, a double for George Duffield. Radwell wins the Solerio Stakes from Al Nar, Plan of Action, Sea Level in four, then five the outsider Sunset Street, six was Pay Homage, seven and eight Hailsham and Hillsar, and last of the nine in the end was the one who set that blistering early pace, that was Act of Diplomacy. So the 1990 running of the Solerio Stakes this year, worth an estimated £40,000, has gone to number seven Radwell, owned by Lord Vesty, bred by Pearl Johnson Horton, Pearl Lawson Johnston, I beg your pardon, trained at Newmarket by James Fanshawe. It was the 61st winner of the season for George Duffield. He'd won the third already on our Piero at 6 to 1. So a double for George Duffield. Here he is on the right of your picture.